Hello. For those just watching this module, we are working through the Form PI1 General Application, or the PI1. In this module, I'll be showing you how to use Spreadsheet Compare for the PI1. You may find this tool useful as the PI1 file is updated throughout the project review. This tool will help you track and review what changes between each update. Spreadsheet Compare is found on your Windows menu. This is a Microsoft tool available for comparing all Excel workbooks, not just our PI1. You can find it in the Windows menu here under Microsoft Office 2016 Tools, and here it is, Spreadsheet Compare. Now that I have it open, I want to show you the two files that I'll be comparing. First, I have this file where you can see the emission rates are generally 10s and 2s and 4s. In this file, the only change I made was to change this to 800, this entry to 400, and this entry to 200. Everything else is the same. We'll now go back to the Spreadsheet Compare program. Select Compare Files, and we will open each of these files. And then you can click OK and wait. It takes a while because it is checking every single cell's formula, entry formatting, and more, and comparing it to the other files. All right, and here are the results. Every change is listed here below. For example, this is where I changed the value that was typed in. Changing my proposed emission rates also changed the calculated difference that was in the next two columns, so that's what's shown here. The new values were carried forward onto the public notice sheet here, and increasing those emission rates also changed when public notice was applicability here, and so on and so forth. You can limit what is shown in your report by using these checkboxes. I suggest focusing only on the changes to the entered values by unchecking each of the other categories, like this. So you can see I've narrowed it down to only the things that were a value changed. You can export these results into Excel so you have an area to make comments. I went ahead and did that in advance, so we have the file here. So this is the exported list of results, and the advantage of doing that is, especially if it's really long, you can sort this list or filter it, and you could also jot down notes here since it is a file and you can save that.